I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use a sleep timer to turn off Apple Music on your iPhone or iPad. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Have you ever drifted off to sleep with your favorite tunes playing through Apple Music only to wake up with your playlist still going and your iPhone or iPad battery almost drained? Today, we change that. In this video, I'll introduce you to the sleep timer in Apple Music, ensuring your melodies lull you to sleep without playing all night long. Now let's walk through the steps to use a sleep timer to turn off Apple Music on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Clock app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Apple Clock home screen. Step 2. Tap Timers. The timer's screen is displayed. Step 3. Adjust the hours, minutes, and seconds options to show how long you want to wait before Apple Music is turned off. In this example, I'll set my timer for 40 minutes. Step 4. Next, tap When Timer Ends. The next screen will give you options for what sound to play when the timer ends and also the option to stop playing any content that's being played on your device. Step 5. Tap to place a check mark next to Stop Playing, and then tap Set. You'll be routed back to the timer screen. Step 6. Tap Start to your timer. At the end of the timer, any content being played through Apple Music will stop playing. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.